Hey, good morning, everyone. Today is June 5th, and it's a cloudy day, which is great because I've been getting sunburned, and we waited for today because I knew it was going to be cloudy to start doing a massive planting in the garden. Looking at some of my videos from last year, I realize I'm actually behind with my May planting. I should have planted my carrots and my beets and my beans a few weeks ago. However, you know, I didn't have the time to do it. So it's the beginning of June, I'm getting it done now. I have help today. All I decided to do, because we were going through the garden and we were saying, okay, we're gonna plant this here, we're gonna plant this here, we're gonna do this different this year. And what we decided was we're just going with each bed. As we go down the garden, we'll be planting there what needs to be done. I need to see how many peppers I get in the first bed so that I can know what to do, whether or not I need a second bed for the peppers. And we're just gonna go from there. Today we're gonna try to show you as much as possible of what we're doing. The first minute I walked out today to come out and plant, and I had my camera in my hand, it started raining the minute I walked out on the deck. It just started raining, spitting. So it was like, what are we gonna do? But it was just like a cloud. It was over there somewhere. I'm grateful for the heavy cloud today. It means we can get a lot done. And it's not so hot. It's actually really nice weather that you don't have to wear a sweater. If you want to, you can, but I'm pretty sure once you get working, it's gonna be too warm for that. So come along with us as we get the garden planted today. This is a cool hole. It's called a stirrup poke, so it looks like a horse stirrup. Allows you to get all those weeds uprooted, but keep the level of the soil flat, and I'm not chopping into the ground. Which is good, because I don't want to chop into the water lines. Sunflower. Okay, so I'm pretty sure these are all shepherds.
Some of these are jalapenos. Like, this is a mini sheep too.
I don't know why that one's laying down. Did I do that? Did I do that? Shepherd. A block of those are not going to be very big peppers, so. There's an orange bell. Look at this. This plant. Remember I said they would shoot up a couple weeks ago? I said they'll be ready for the garden. Orange bell. They were started in February. But here's the mini sweet mini. And I have a pepper here already growing, a bunch of flowers. So they're mature. Look at this. An orange bell. Where are we here? Orange bell already started here. Look at that.
Do you want them spaced out like that, right?
No. Yeah, we'll space them all out. Those are orange bells are going on that side. Okay, it's raining again, so I had to put my camera away. I don't know what these are. I can't remember that I didn't plant marconi rosos. So I don't know what's going on. I guess these are all shepherds. Maybe I didn't do any marconi roso this year. Maybe I chose not to. I got all the shepherds here, and then we got the mini sweets over here. We got the orange bells over here, and then all the jalapenos there. Look at the color difference of the jalapenos, the leaves. They're so dark, dark green compared to the other ones, eh? Mm-hmm. And that has nothing to do with fertilizer or light, because they were all in the same conditions. It just goes to show that that is different. Okay, so we're gonna get these all in the ground and get on with the next bed. Okay, these are actually marconi rosso, so I did plant marconi rosso. We forgot them on the deck. So now we've gotta make room now for these ones. So they're going in the garden too. All right, it keeps raining out here, so I have to keep putting the camera away. But I'm looking at this, and look at the roots are coming out the bottom there. So you remember a couple of weeks ago when I was taking these out of the little seed pots and putting them into these, and I said, just wait, you'll see, I'm going to give them a shot of fertilizer. These things are going to shoot up and they're going to be perfect size for the garden. So I'm going to take this out and I'm going to show you what the roots are like. Hopefully these ones are good. Otherwise I'll have to pick another plant. But anyways, here I go. So I put just go like this so that, and then, oh, look at the beautiful roots. Isn't that nice? Look at that. I got here, it's going right into the garden. Wait, let me get my glove because I do this right. These are the marconi rosso. And there it goes. Beautiful. All right. So all these peppers are being put in. Some people might say, oh, you're putting too many peppers in a 4x8 bed. All of my peppers are going to fit in here, which is perfect because now I can put beets and carrots and different things in here that I didn't know I had room for. Okay, so I know that these are not too close together, and how I know that is because last year I had 140 pepper plants to put in, and this was how close they were together to each other, and they did perfectly. And on a second note to that, I don't have to stake these pepper plants. Like, I was looking at other people who have to stake their pepper plants and put cages around them and stuff. It's like, well, how come I don't have to do that? Well, because they support each other, I guess, as they grow up. So I am not complaining about this. They did wonderfully last year. So they have a lot of soil in here, a lot of manure. They get watered evenly. They get fertilized evenly. So none of them are being cheated of nutrients or water, and this just works. It works, and that's why I do it this way. Jazz, want to come hold the camera? Still filming, so be nice to your mom. just point it down. Just, my lens is dirty. It had dirt on it. Oh my god.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
What the heck? What the heck was that?
Okay, you ready?
Look at that.
Okay. So here it comes.
Is that a mouse?
It's a mouse in our garden.
What?
Anyway, continue.
Where is it? Is it a chipmunk?
Oh no, it was like a little like vole or something.
Oh dear. Okay. Is this still rolling?
Yep.
Okay.